So I plank knee to elbow. So you're going to get started with your forearm on the floor. Make sure your elbow is slightly tucked in beneath the shoulder, because as soon as you pop up knees, you want the elbow to be in line with the shoulder. Place your feet on each other, hands on the hip, drive up. As soon as you're here, place your hands behind your head, and you're going to bring your elbow towards your knee, crunch in, back down, crunch in, back down. If that's difficult, you just do normal side planks, and if that's